2018 Australian Open dates 15 to 28 January venue, Melbourne Park coverage. Watch highlights on BBC2, the BBC Sport website and app. Live commentary on the best matches on BBC Radio 5 Live, 5 Live Sports Extra and online. Kyle Edmund reached the third round of the Australian Open for the first time with a comprehensive win over Denis Istomin of Uzbekistan. The 23-year-old British number 2 played superbly to win 6-2, 6-2, 6-4 on a hot afternoon at Melbourne Park. Istomin, ranked 11 places low at 60th, had treatment to his left foot at the end of the first set and failed to earn a single break point in the match. Edmund goes on to face world number 61 Nikolaos Basilashvili of Georgia next. "It was a professional performance and doing it quickly will do me good," said Edmund. "The plan is to get through, whatever it takes. If it takes 3 or 4 hours then so be it, but it's perfect really." Edmund is the second highest ranked player in his section of the draw before the quarterfinals, behind Japan's Yuichi Sugita, the world number 41. Edmund's first round win over 11th seed Kevin Anderson, and early losses for 8th seed Jack Sock and 18th seed Lucas Pui, have opened up a path to the last 8 free of leading names. There are still some experienced campaigners that would need to be overcome, but the Briton is likely to be in confident mood after 2 impressive showings. Istomin, 31, caused a huge upset 12 months ago when he knocked out 6-time champion Novak Djokovic, but he was well below that form against Edmund. On a packed court 13 in the outer reaches of Melbourne Park, Edmund coped impressively with the testing conditions and a new opponent. He lost just 3 points behind his first serve in the entire match, breaking serve twice in the first and second sets and once more in the third to win in 89 minutes. Istomin required a medical timeout for attention to his foot after the first set, but was already struggling to keep pace with Edmund. With his serve working so well, the Briton was able to line up winners at will, driving Istomin back and into the corners. Urged on by new Swedish coach Fredrik Rosengren and Davis Cup captain Leon Smith, Edmund gave the watching British contingent a welcome victory to celebrate on the same court that Heather Watson had been defeated the night before. Inspired to play tennis? Find out how to get into tennis in our special guide. Follow tennis with the BBC alerts, tennis news sent to your phone.